Hello guys, my name is Harrizar177 and today, continuing off with some more Amnesia Dark Descent. And as you can see, the elevator isn't looking so good. There's part of the elevator door. So, yeah. Let's see if I can try to find some bits and pieces. Oh, never mind.
Come this way.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
So down here is basically like a prison bit. Okay, that's good to know. Let's just hope there's no one who's willing to kill me dead. That's a bit blocked off at the moment. Yeah, I don't know if I like that. Oh, fuck it. Gotta go this way anyway, right? Yeah. That's basically suggesting I have to go this way. Can you... God damn it. Can't move them. So, you're going down. There we go. There's nothing useful over here. Nope. Bad things lie down here. Fucking hell. Cell area 1. Another tinder box. We need all the tinders we can get. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. So I don't like long ass corridors. Oh god, he's chasing me. Ah, shit! Oh god, no! Oh god. How do I survive that hit? Wound is bleeding quite badly. No shit, I was just struck by the creature. Please don't come this way. Please don't come this way. Better not, I swear to god. Please don't come this way. Already pretty damaged as it is. to wait until the music stops. Come on, you can piss off now. It's gone. Very good. Which oil have I got left? Not a lot. Better not be around this fucking corner. Right, good. Instead, we're going this way. Okay. I don't know what much use that will give me, but hopefully. Oil.
Is anyone there?
Yeah, there's me that could get fucking shanked by a monster. God, he is really persistent, isn't he? God. I think we're safe. I've got a bad feeling with that door. A very bad feeling. I think I'm gonna avoid it. That's a good idea. Outside. This is so stressful. I'll just wait for eternity until he fucks off. I think he's gone.
Find Gabriel, the Outrider, and tell him to alert the King's men.
No, you come too.
Please, we don't have time to make the hole any wider.
But...
someone is coming. Hurry, I'll cover the hole with the bed. Everything will be fine, I promise.
Okay, well, at least we know where our way out is. Right there. But I don't want to go there yet, because I know there's still so much to explore over here. Alright, so I guess we'll head out again. We haven't been this way. Wait, can I use something with that? Something else is needed. Okay. Well, I tried.
Where is she? Where did she go?
No! Oh, tell! I'll never tell you!
You're just making things worse. Look, this is no place for a young girl all by herself. She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
So she was rather stupid letting her go down there. In other words, shit, but oh, right. We know this is in here. Okay, that's good. So, what else should I have a look around here? I've got another one of these. I've got none of those at the moment. Guess we're heading down. Nope. Hide in here. Plenty of that, so we won't need that any time soon. Come on, little shadowy bastard. There we go. We haven't been in this godforsaken room, so I feel like there's gonna be nothing but horrors in this room. Can I use anything with this? Okay, never mind. We'll just go down. Okay, let's go. Hole is too narrow to slip through. Use this then. There we go. Now we can escape shadow things. Zombie shadow, whatever you call them. Shadow man. I don't know what you call them. Whatever's down here is probably worse than what's up there. Two ways. Let's take way number left, because I'm a lefty. That way is useless. Never mind. Door right there. Won't budge. Won't, and the gate is locked in an excellent condition. Okay. Kitchen. Let's go to the kitchen.
Of August 1839. I have arrived at the village of Altstadt. It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination, Castle Brennenburg. It's late in the evening and the outrider, who has been with the coach since Bremen, advised me to wait until morning before I venture further. I've arranged for a bed at Der Müller, the village's only inn, and am now waiting for the sun to rise. I try to sleep. But as I close my eyes, I see the men who fell victim in London. My fear and shame forces me to witness the same scenes over and over. They are dead because of me.
Yeah, because you have something following you that wants you dead. Because you took something that belongs to it. So, yeah. You were dead, boy. You were dead, boy. Actually, it would be a good idea. I know this is a stupid idea, but you can never have too much pro-attraction. So I know, like, I have played this before, by the way. I've played this in my own time, and so I was in this room, and I was hiding just in this corner. The monster was standing right here, and I was like, oh shit. And I was just shitting my pants in this corner while he was just like staring at the wall like this. And all it would have took me, if I got closer to it, I probably would have died. I probably would have said my good last words and probably would have been killed. In a horrible, painful way. This is why I'm moving everything at the door, so I know at least I have some sort of barricade against that thing. So I don't want to be stuck against the corner again. Some sort of acid. Okay, so what good is this acid gonna be for me then? Okay, well, I'll keep that looted for now. Don't know if that'll be any use for me yet. Oh, I'll take you though. Since I just damaged myself, I might as well use it. There we go. We're fine now. A few cuts and a bruises. Okay, we'll just move that there for now. Right. Oh god. Oh, here we go again. Please don't find me. I think he's gone. I don't see him in here. Am I just that lucky? Yeah, I think he's gone. But he broke my fucking door. God damn it. Needed that door. Please don't come after me again. That's the hole I just came through. So I guess we go down this way. Storage. Let's see what we've got in storage, shall we? Might as well use that. Okay, that was odd. Cell area 3. Kitchen's that way. Storage is that way. Let's go storage.
I feel like I have fled the world and all its worries. Brennenburg is a majestic creation perched upon a forest-clad hill with towers reaching well above even the highest pine trees. Following the winding road leading to the gates gives the impression of discovering something forgotten, as if journeying with Marco Polo to the hidden Xanadu. Alexander, the Baron, is a peculiar but gracious man. He seems well-versed in worldly matters, and is not at all as eccentric as I assumed. My room is exquisite, and I'm confident that no hotel for miles could even hope to match it. As the sun sets on Brennenburg, its fairy tale varnish turns to an eerie gloom. Alexander's strange servants are never far away. They are a quiet lot, and their behavior could only be described as skulking. Alexander seems pleased by my presence. As he puts it, it seems like I got here just in time.
That's an interesting read.
Let there be enough time.
It's best if I just leave these doors open. Not here. That is where. It's pretty damn close. Away. Is he glitched? I bloody hear him, he's fucking close. I'm gonna turn my light on, so I know if I do that I'm gonna be fucked. Do I have to do something here? Because he's still moving and shivering. I'm not going to go out there. I'm not going to risk it. I'm not going to do it. You can tease me as much as you will, gang. I'm not going to do it. Oh god, he's not going to go, is he? See what we've got in here. Ooh, got a few goodies here. We even got spare oil. That's some good signs. Although he's still active, which is a bit concerning. Oh, I know what I can do now. That makes sense. But before I do anything, I just want to have a good look around everywhere before I leave this area. He really isn't going to go, is he? The game glitched. Probably. What's this? Another one goes locked. Some conditions. There's quite a few padlocked doors. It's definitely in that room. To hide in this a little bit here, just to make sure he doesn't get me. Please don't kill me. I just hide in the chest. Can I crouch that much? Is he gonna go yet? Please. Come on. Don't do this to me, game. Okay, good, he's gone. But he's very active. But then again, I've got me some more oil. And that as well. So I need to hit, really, I need to head back to the kitchen. So let's go and do it. That's the kitchen, but I kind of want to keep looking around for stuff. What's this? Some sort of entrance. Okay.
It's too dangerous!
I'm telling Gabriel!
I doubt that very much.
How did Daniel do here? Hide me, box. Hide me. A few cut bruises. Yeah, I guess I'll be right. Just, you know how it is, just hiding behind a box. Nothing like hiding in this game. Get off me, damn bugs. It still won't budge, unfortunately. So let's just go down here. There's nothing I can really use to light any of these up, which kind of sucks. But yeah. It's the entrance, so let's go this way. Kitchen's where I need to go. Okay. I just hope he's not in here. Kitchen's this way. Okay then, I think we're alright in here for a little while. Hiding again. God, he's so persistent this time. Hide better. Oh, I can hear him. Oh God. Please don't get me. I think since we used the beaker on the thing, I think I'll call it an episode, because this has been quite long and tiring. So, yeah guys, just hiding away from this shadow man before he freaking kills me dead and ends my end goal objective of securing a victory. Sorry about my yawning. I'm a bit tired. Is he still here? Don't know if he is. Can't even crouch like this. Okay, now I can. He's not here, I don't think. Yeah, we're safe. We're good. Oh, some sort of acid that just fucking grab this and use you. So I can get burned from the acid, but the acid doesn't burn the fucking glass. Okay, that makes sense. Well, I think I'll make this as a short episode, guys. So, well, short slash long episode. I don't really know how long I've recorded. But, I hope you guys enjoy this episode, and, I'll see you in the next one, and just think that all my outros I'm gonna do for the end. Nah, I'm just gonna do my regular outro. It's gonna be this is Harrizar 177 signing off. Sorry about that guys, still tired, and yeah. Bye!